What is memory effect? Well, have you ever had a rechargeable battery seem to lose the amount of its staying power? It might be because of memory effect. Now, batteries don't really have a memory. I mean, they can't remember your birthday, much less the last time you charged it or how much power was remaining before you put it back on the charger. Now, this is what's really happening inside your nickel-cadmium or nickel-metal hydride rechargeable battery. When your rechargeable battery is new, it holds a full charge. Now, sometimes you may not drain the battery of all its power before recharging it. If this happens repeatedly, crystals will begin to form inside the battery. This takes away the amount of room it uses to hold the charge. When this happens, the battery doesn't provide the same amount of power as it did when it was new. Think of the battery and charge like a tank of gas for your vehicle. The crystals in the battery are like tennis balls inside a gas tank. They take up space and allow less room for fuel. When your gas tank is empty, it may take 5 minutes to fill it up. If you had tennis balls in the tank and tried to fill it up the same amount of time, you would overfill the tank. So you can imagine that if you charge a battery that has a memory effect as long as you charged it when it was new, you'll overcharge the battery. So how can you prevent memory effect? Well, try to avoid recharging your NiCad or nickel metal hydride battery until you get a low battery indication or the device doesn't perform normally. Then recharge it. You'll find your rechargeable batteries will last much longer. And be sure to take the batteries off the charger when charging is complete.